Now that bail has happened, what's about the beyond now? What is Riya Chakravarti planning to do as far as all those people who ruined her reputation, who tried to cause irreparable damage? Is Riya Chakravarti and Satish Manshinde, are you going to fight this out and punish those who you feel have brought you to this position?
So we will do whatever is required under the law to fight the illegal, malicious campaign that was carried against her by various channels, various media houses, and various scums in the media world.
Okay, those are strong words, Mr. Manshinde. Is this the sentiment that Riya also holds? That she wants to fight these scums?
Her sentiments are much stronger than mine.
In the very end?
Her sentiments are much stronger than mine. She's a fighter, she's a tigress. Uh-huh. This is a Bengali tigress and she'll fight for it.
She'll fight all those who destroyed her reputation in the media. That's what you're saying at this point.
Tried to destroy.
And it's her wish that this is done.
Her name and reputation is intact. She'll fight all those idiots who tried to spoil her reputation and her future. She'll fight each and all of them. And the same guys,
all right,
alliance,
Mr. Manshinde,
outside,
yeah.
Interview. Shameless people.
Sorry, I didn't hear you. The same guys
who defamed her, who castigated her, and who called her names, are lining outside my office for interviews with Riya Chakravarti and my office. Can you imagine the shameless people that we have in our society? They have no
well,
face to.
Can't comment. Can't comment, but see, the point is, Mr. Manshinde, obviously, let's agree that there has to be a limit to the madness in the name of journalism. And if in this case you say that you're going to fight this one out and Riya is going to fight this one out, I can only call this some great service that will be done to the profession itself. Will you be willing to do this all the way along? Because, you know, a lot of people say that there has to be a complainant. There has to be someone who will do it. These matters tend to fizzle out because we are talking about the media. It becomes about freedom of speech and expression. That's why if you see that nobody has taken Suomoto cognizance.
Freedom of speech and expression is not unrestricted. The Constitution Bench of the Supreme Court has said that you can't take anything for granted. Everything has to be measured. If it is violating any law, it will be brought to book and people will be punished. So people who have violated the law, who have been abusing people on the electronic media, who have been castigating people, should be prepared to go to jail.
So you're saying that you will put behind bars the scums in the Indian media?
Definitely.